My name is Madison Stone. I'm a junior and I major in business administration with a concentration in management. So I'm a part of Christian Student Fellowship where I'm a shepherd and a Bible study leader. I'm also part of CAP Honors Peer Mentoring where I mentor first year freshmen in the Honors Program. And I'm a part of the SHRM Student Chapter, which is a human resources club. And I'm also an intern for the Human Resources Office at UIS.
The next word is card.
So tonight we are having a peer mentoring event. We do about four of these a semester. It's just so mentors can get with their mentees in a fun environment. And tonight the theme is Valentine's Day. So we have like painting and Olive Garden. I have four mentees. I love being a mentor. I can like look back on my freshman year and how hard it was to adjust to college, and it's just so nice to help them through and give them advice and show them the resources on campus that have been helpful to me. I am a Bible study leader for CSF, and I also plan events that happen on campus. At the Involvement Expo, we're trying to get the word out about CSF and Christian Student Fellowship, what we're about. So we were asking the question, if your life was a movie, what genre would it be? Because we were going through a sermon series on what our story is and how we can make our story better. I'm from Chillicothe, Illinois, which is up near Peoria. I came on a campus visit to UIS, and about 15 minutes into the visit, I told my mom, I'm like, this is where I'm going to school. I just remember being so in love with the environment and the size of the campus. It wasn't too much of a difference from my small town, and it's nice to be more than just a number here. Like, you know that you're heard and that you have a place on this campus.